Happening today in York County, the weather's getting a little bit cooler. Now's a good time to start planning to get a flu shot for the upcoming flu season. News 8's Matt Belanger is live at the York Fairgrounds, where the York City Health Department is giving out some flu shots. And Matt, I understand there's a change this year that might encourage people to get flu shots.
Yeah, Brian, there's a change on the way. You know, some people may shy away from getting a flu shot each season because maybe they're not too excited about getting that stick in the arm. But I have some good news for those folks, maybe a little scared of needles. The FDA has just approved in May a brand new, the first ever type of flu shot in the United States that uses something that's being called a micro-injection. It delivers the vaccine intradermally, which means just under the surface of the skin, instead of into the muscle. And bottom line, the good news is the needle is about 90% smaller. I have a visual aid here for you just to refresh your memory. This is what a traditional flu shot needle looks like. You can see the needle's about an inch long that they use to put the vaccine into your arm. Now, here is what we're looking at with this new type of vaccine. It's a little difficult to see because there's this plastic cover here, but the needle is less than 2 millimeters long. That's all that is injected into your arm, and it's being billed as pain-free, which is good news. Now, this is brand new, so don't come out today looking for it, but it should start showing up in doctors' offices and clinics within, say, the next month, maybe the next few weeks. Debbie Stoops is here with the York City Health Bureau. They're running this flu shot vaccine clinic right now at the York Fairgrounds, and that's going to be until 2:30 today. If you're interested in getting a traditional shot, I'm not scared. I'm going to get one right now. Debbie, talk to me a little bit about people who may be afraid of needles. Is that something that makes them nervous?
Yes, needles can make anybody nervous, and there are some people who are just deathly afraid of needles.
When you heard about this new smaller needle, what did you think?
Any way we can get flu shots into people, more people, that's a good thing. So I'm excited about it, and I hope that it helps more people come in to get flu shots.
No, that's all. I'm all done. Not a big deal. And really quickly, what do you say to people? Why is it so important to get a flu shot, no matter what way you end up getting it?
Well, a lot of people think that the flu is just a bad cold, which is really incorrect. The flu causes about 36,000 deaths a year. Some of those are children, so and not just the elderly. So we really do want everybody to get their flu shot.
And this is coming, a new way to get it maybe pain-free. We should emphasize here, this is brand new, so if you're interested in it, just call ahead to where you plan to get your flu shot. Make sure they have the smaller needle available, and you should be aware it may have an additional cost because it is slightly more expensive. And Debbie, you say there may be a little red spot that forms?
It could be a little bit of a red
spot, not a big
but it
deal.
Usually doesn't hurt.
Okay, now very good. So good news, Brian, this afternoon for people who are scared of those needles, they have a new option when it comes to getting flu shots this season. That's the story live in York. And again, if you'd like to come out and get an old school flu shot, you can do so at the fairgrounds here, courtesy of the York City Health Bureau, until 2:30.
Matt, just to clarify, did you get your shot with the old needle or the new needle?
I did. I manned up, you know, and I got the old school needle love. And it, you know what? It didn't really hurt. But I understand some people may be scared, so there's a new option for them.
Very good. We're very proud of you, Matt. Thank you.